Hey folks, Mike Clark here. We're at iCAST 2013 in the Lews booth. I'm with a good friend of mine, Mark Menendez. We're going to talk about Lews rods today.
Well, I've got a new rod here. Cricket rod's nothing new, but what we've done, we've made a new handle here with a new concept. When you normally grab a rod, most anglers tend to split their grip. And when you're throwing a big crankbait like a 10XD, look at what happens. You have an angle here, an angle here, and an angle here. You're fighting the torque of that big crankbait.
What would you say?
Now, this rod, we have what's called a palm support grip, where I'm actually putting the rod in my hand like this. Now look what happens. My wrist is straight, my elbow is straight, my shoulder is straight. So all day creeping with those great big crankbaits is not a working model. We have it in our team series, 2-17 and 7-6, to launch those crankbaits a long way. Then David French got on this idea and found out this is an easier way. He has three rods, his own namesake rods. Three have the palmer grip, and one has the squid grip for type of crank it. This takes all the worry, all the torque out of cranking a big plug, and you can get them down there. I'm telling you, you won't. It'll make a huge difference as a crankbait fisherman, and you won't complain so much in the game.
Thanks a lot, buddy.
You're welcome.